town down, Corey.
All day.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
Already so many titles and major wins to this young man's name. This man is 6'3", 275 pounds of pure power.
Perhaps the strongest man in WWE.
And his opponents, first from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Guys, Bobby Lashley has the physique that's carved out of marble.
Yeah, Michael, when you look at Bobby Lashley, you see an absolute freak of nature. And it is almost impossible to stop this runaway train. The presence of Bobby Lashley is not a figment of your imagination. There's no filter on a social media app needed. Bobby Lashley is as real as it gets.
Hey, he's a peak physical specimen. Proud U.S. Army veteran who's dominated sports entertainment for nearly two decades.
Representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
The leader of the Brawling Brutes, I'll tell you, this guy will fight anyone, even his friends.
Well, it's a good thing Sheamus doesn't consider you a friend.
Still a lot of fights left in the Celtic Warrior, that's for sure.
A pint in a fight is a good Sheamus night. My sources say the Celtic Warrior already has a couple cold ones waiting backstage.
Triple threat matchup, and it's going to be Austin Theory, Bobby Lashley, and Sheamus.
Triple threat matches are not for the weak will. Losing this match can be completely out of your control.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Good defense.
Well, the Celtic Warrior wants a fight, and one way or another, he's gonna get it.
Drop.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Stop right to the gut. Oh my God, a clothesline. Sheamus left an opening.
Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
Is it enough? He forces a break before the count of two.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
He steps foot in the ring again. He got whipped into that corner. He reverses it.
Belly to belly suplex.
Triple threats are known for being unpredictable. How do you account for that in the moment?
You cannot let opportunities pass you by. This is not the time to shrink from the spotlight. This is the time to take it.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Neckbreaker.
He's feeling it.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
What presentation of...
He breaks up the hold.
Uh-oh.
And Lashley gets thwarted away. Looks like Bobby is locked in on his opponent now. He returns to the ring. Trap the arm. Oh! Into the neck breaker. Good. He's got him down. Is this it? Shot up, and the referee ends the count.
Close call, but not enough yet.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Sheamus dodges that one.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Tagged with a punch.
Veteran instincts from Sheamus.
Punishing power slam. Oh, what an axe handle.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Tilt the world backbreaker.
Absolutely.
A steel chair. Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Oh, right in there.
Clothesline. What impact.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Hanging tough as this match progresses. No easy task in a triple threat match.
Returning the run now. And there was some force on that move. That didn't go Lashley's way. Back and forth. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
It cinched it. The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Cannot believe what we are seeing out of him tonight.
Believe it, Saxton.
And Bobby Lashley is going to have to muster up some more strength to put this match away.
Oh, gut buster.
Able to...
Statement DDT. The Almighty showing his dominance.
The Dominator. A bear hug squeezes the ball out of the back. Placing them into the corner. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Hoisted up. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Down with the tip. This could be it.
Cover for the win.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
And what's he looking for here? There's the Irish curse backbreaker.
Good night.
Lashley's in dire straits. Lashley avoids impact.
And finds a counter. Double team ember. Backbreaker.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
Oh, this one's over. Tap out coming.
Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. He's back into the ring.
Oh, this is going to be nasty.
Samoan driver.
Oh, what a clothesline.
In theory, he's been at the arms, but still fights on.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Blows.
Knee lift.
Bobby Lashley in full control now, and it's only going to get worse for his opponent.
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
Gutbuster.
Uh-oh. And that one misses the mark.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Heading back to the ring.
From the Gourd Buster. Oh, kick right to the gut.
And we see him shoulders down.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Uh-oh.
And Theory able to adapt.
Triple threat.
Here is your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Standing tall above the two other hungry competitors who are in this match.
There's a reason this is called a triple threat match, gentlemen, and these three superstars just showed us all why.